So this is weird. This is really weird. I have COVID and I am in isolation. It's really weird. Long story. This is my new room. Do you guys like it? I'll give you guys a tour. So bed, door, my COVID bed. They gave us a laundry bag. They do our laundry for us on Thursday mornings, but I got here on a Wednesday and I don't need to get my laundry done. Window to the outside, stuff, my desk, my phone, desks, more storage stuff and all that. And basically I have to isolate myself for 10 days since I took my test, which is, we're not gonna talk about that because it also makes me mad. But yeah, basically I've been in quarantine though for like a long time, but now because I got tested and they didn't test on weekends and stuff, it's just whatever, you know what, it's fine, everything's fine. I cannot smell and I can't taste, and I really want to eat like a really hot ghost pepper. Let's just give you guys a full-on apartment tour, because when you have COVID you go into isolation. So I was sent to a different place, a whole other building where everyone else has COVID together. I have a roommate and we both came here, we both tested on the same day, we both tested positive at the same time, and now we're here together. So yeah, they come out here. You got a door that you can't open. Got me, that's me. You got your bathroom, you got a shower, another room that you can't open. I don't know what's in here, but you can't open it. Oh wait, you can. Oh, it's a closet. Then over here, you have a kitchen, and then here's our living room. But over here we have our kitchen, bunch of snacks that they give you. Here's the freezer. They give you pizza, chicken nuggets, enchiladas, Eggo waffles, lasagna, sausage, egg, and cheese on a bagel. Then down here you got water, Powerade, fruit cups, you got milk, and then I put like a little pudding in there. Then you got your stove, but no trays. You got your syrup. Then in here you got your cereal, you got ramen, a bar, and then you have, I actually have one of these. Can't tell you how it tasted though, because I don't have taste buds. And then Pop-Tarts. That's my haul, and they also give you a microwave and a mini fridge. A mini fridge. I just realized that they give you a mini fridge. And they give you a mini fridge when they literally have a fridge right there. Why did I realize that, like, right now? Is there anything in here? There's nothing in it. That's interesting. And then one of the rooms had one of my sweet mates in it, but she's doing homework right now. Yeah, so that is the situation I'm in right now. And I don't even know. I don't know. I have COVID. If you think that you're asymptomatic and you have like a slight cough and you lose your taste buds and you never had a stuffy nose, you got headaches, you woke up in a sweat, and you literally, your body was aching so much that it hurt so bad that you took Advil, then you later found out that Advil's not even good for you when you have COVID, but then you didn't care anyways, still took it anyways, still worked fine, I don't understand why it doesn't work, then you might have it, because I had it, and that's what happened to me. So yeah, those are my symptoms. I live in a city, so I like get really scared sometimes. Yeah, no, I'm fine now. But yeah, that's what's up right now. So welcome to isolation via, I don't even know. It'll just be random clips of what I do during the day. Good morning. It's actually the next day. I only had one class today and it's already over. So yeah, now I really don't know what to do with my life. Made some vitamin C. I have no idea what that tastes like. Only mentally I do. Nothing exciting really going on. That's kind of the update. I made my bed. I mean, I took a shower. I couldn't smell the soaps. It was really sad. That's my COVID update. The walls are literally white. I feel like I'm in an insane asylum. I feel like I'm in a mental hospital, which probably is a lot and I shouldn't be saying that. But the walls are white.
I wanna be free. I wanna just live.
The lights, the way they work. Let me show you the lights, okay? The shower lights. Like, just look at the vibe. Okay, maybe that was kind of normal. But I'll show you the shower lights. Do you see that? Like, oh my gosh. I literally That's the vibe. If anything interesting happens, I'll let you guys know. Right now, I'm currently figuring out how to take out the trash because we can't leave our dorms. We can't leave at all. Someone tried leaving last night and she got yelled at because we didn't think there was like an RA or anyone. And so like she forgot a pillow and there's no pillows here. And so she went out to go get her pillow that her friend dropped off. And she was like, this person came at her. And I was like, oh my gosh, because we didn't think that would happen. And that happened. Lunch came. Basically today we have a salad. Okay, my hair looks, my hair looks like Willy Wonka. I don't know why I'm laughing. Oh my. I'm going insane. First off, we have a salad. Honestly, sometimes it's good that I don't have taste buds. Look how great that looks. See, the thing is though, is that they give us all these snacks. I can't eat them. Well, I can, but I can't taste them, so there's no point. I'm just gonna eat my salad. I have something to say. It's basically, I was trying to look up how to get my taste buds back, and this is what I found. So basically, can COVID cause permanent loss of smell? And this is what I got. Like, what the heck? Like, what the heck is that supposed to mean? Like, you really, like, you think, like, am I supposed to live life without taste buds? Like, it's so sad. This is so sad. Don't take your taste buds for granted. That's all I'm saying. Enjoy your pizza. Enjoy your fries. Enjoy your chocolate milkshakes. Enjoy your coffee that has taste to it. Enjoy life. I'm in the middle of an exam. Okay guys, it's like day 14 of me having COVID, but we have a visitor. This is Connor.
What's up?
And that's about it. I'm probably gonna cancel the video, end the video. Okay, goodbye, guys, and see ya, I don't even know. Hello everyone and welcome. Actually, this is a little, disclaimer thing or whatever. Basically, I don't have Rona anymore. If you guys were wondering, actually, I made this video like 2-3 weeks ago. I'm kinda fine now, Rona free. That's kinda what I wanted to say. Anyways. I think we could do it if we tried.